how to use the phonics card to teach the letter N. Start by talking about the picture with your students. What do you see in the picture? What is happening to the man? He's hearing a lot of noise and he doesn't like it. Once you introduce the word noise, you are ready to sing the song. Make sure that you sing the song line by line and repeat it with the children 2 to 3 times. This is how you sing the song. Say no to noise, say no to noise, say no to noise, no, 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 no. You could do it with actions where children do the no action. Ask the children which sound did they hear in this song. The sound is made by the letter N. This is capital N and this is small n. Once you've spoken about the picture, sung the song and helped children identify the letter N, you are ready to move on to the vocabulary words. Make sure that you stress on the first sound as you repeat each word. Nest, nose, nail, net, needle, notebook. This is how you use the phonics card to teach the letter N.